Sit still and relaxed. As I allow my body to be still and relaxed, I slowly, gently step back from the outer world into the inner world. I step back from the consciousness of my body, the physical health, the gender, I also step back from my current role and position. I also let go of all the stories and the memories that I'm carrying inside about who I am and what has happened to me on this journey. I let go of all the feelings I have accumulated over the years. And as I do this, I come in touch with that core of me that is absolutely pure. Everything else that was in the periphery of my consciousness has been let go, and I'm in touch with my pure consciousness. This place within me is such a sacred space, full of light and beauty and purity. This is who I really am. I'm pure light. This is what it feels like to be me. I'm absolutely free. Free to choose my feeling. Free to choose my thought. free to choose my action. I'm a free soul. In this sacred space, I can plant the seed of any feeling I want. I want to feel peace for some time. And I just do that. I sow the seed of the thought, I am peaceful. And I experience peace right away. This is my original state, a free and powerful state. Just sit in this state for some time. Om Shanti.